If you play controller on Warzone 2, you need to watch this video. If you don't have these three secret settings enabled, you're at a major disadvantage. You need to go into your settings and change these options. On the controller tab, scroll down and set automatic sprint to automatic tactical sprint. Now make your interact slash reload behavior tap to interact. Then set armor plate behavior to apply all plates.